Of course. See, I gotta get over this hill. The fuck? There's a road up here. Maybe there's something around here. What is that? That's a unique kind of a door.
The door is locked and will not open. The star is the key.
The star is the key. Well, I found that spot and I'm getting the hell out of here. That was weird. So, the star. Is there a star? I must have been here before. Hey. Am I flying faster? Yeah. It does seem that I am flying faster. Here we go, there's a thing. Zergonopol. Let's get the hell out of here, because they're going to start shooting at me. I've got fly. I'm trying to get the squares done. That's what I care about. I'm going to have to come back here. But while I have fly, and I'm in this area, I'm going to use it. I didn't think I would have any fly left. Can't go anywhere with that thing attacking me. There's the door. What's it called? It is Bethland. Trying to travel faster if I can. If the storm would go away, it would be decent up here. But it's always stormy up here. Doesn't quite look like there's as much stuff as I had imagined. I've never really explored around here, and I've got this fly so I can really see pretty okay. Probably a waste of time because I don't need to kill that thing. Oh. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Where's the door? Where's the door? Here's the door. It's a shrine. Let's leave. There we go. That's what I want to go to. I'll do this one, but not these big ruins and stuff. I'll wait. Oh, Malin. Already hearing that stuff. Well, let's try to get this over with real quick. Hey, rat. And at least it's a skeleton champion. He hit me once. Oh, it's a bone walker. Or not, a bone lord. One steel arrow. The box is worth more than that. By far. Oh, two of them. I'll get you first. Three of them. Is that really it? Ooh, a little stack of money, 25. And that's a heart of some time, some type. I like it when they do that. Okay, now I've got like three here, so I need to make sure I loot them all. So I'm keeping a tally of... Jesus, that one's bright. I haven't really used that many soul gems, so it's kind of like a count of stuff that I've done. Seven bone meals of the thing. This place is kind of big. I was hoping to just run in here and... Because I've never been here before. I want to look. See what's in here. Jesus, shit. There's still more doors. That's fine. I know they didn't do many places like this, because I find stuff with no doors at all, and I'm like, well, at least there's a place there. I think they may have had a bigger plan for it. And they just eventually are like, well, we gotta release the game sometime. We go on and on forever. This place is way different. And I like it. Hey. Chilling in the corner there. Gamblers. I've got three of them with me. The other one, I don't know what he did. He didn't see me, I guess. Wow, this place is big for a tomb. Never really see the name O'Malin. I guess that's why you can hear this stuff like right when you open the door. I want to know what it is now. Aww. I always have high hopes. I rarely find an enchanted one of those. I don't know if I've ever found it. Probably. Surely have. That's pretty good. It's only worth 86, but I mean, it is a staff. for having such... Oh, wow. The rock collapsed. Fell on his leg. And I guess he had a piece of paper. It's been many days since the collapse. I have had many good and exciting adventures. I fear this is the last. I am still unsure what happened. Was it a trap that caused the collapse? I didn't hear a click of any device. Perhaps it was simply a freak accident, and I was simply in the wrong place at the right time. Regardless, I now lie here, half buried in the collapse, with crushed legs. The pain was unbearable for the first day or so. Or was it? Who knows? You lose track of time in a place like this. Especially in a situation such as this. The pain is all but left, though. Getting used to pain is a battle all in itself. My time now runs short. I will die here in this tomb, no better place for a dead man. My adventures have taken me all over. I've been to places that man never knew existed. I have retrieved artifacts and fine treasures that were thought to be myth. Chalices of origins long lost to gems with power unthought of by man. Powerful religious artifacts that house more interest to madmen than sane. I shall at least take these fine memories with me to the grave. I shall miss my father like me. He was also a man of adventure. I followed in his footsteps, though I was blessed with far more luck than he. Until now, of course. He shall be on his own now. At least I am spared any more jokes about my childhood pet. And my students, how I treasure teaching them the secrets and alien concepts of all things unknown and mysterious. May they be successful. I do not go down alone, though. With my crippled body in this heap of earth, I am accompanied by my trusty leather, my steel, and most of all, my token hat. Unable to reach them under the mass, I know they are untouchable and safe. I will not die alone. Farewell, Indy. I guess it's alluding to Indiana Jones. Yeah, it's money and a very good lockpick. I'll pick it up. It's worth it. You can't see anything under there, but... Neato Mosquito, here's a book. Oh, the wrong kind of book. There's the kind of book, but I think I have this. I'll leave it. Pretty sure I have it. It's $100 a pound. I can't risk it. Because I still need the money. I've only made, what, one? Yeah, I've only... went to what's-his-name and made one fucking enchanted thing. So I'm still not even done with this place. See, that way is finished, just this. Ah! That was it, right? Because this was just blah. Searched in here already. Not flying anymore.